so they can point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something about it. The company and our safe lunch.
Identify.
I don't know if I'm supposed. I think I'm supposed to go there. Cause I need to get up there. Now where do I go? Back this way? So find a way inside the cathedral. Oh. Alright guys, I've only got about 12 minutes left in the stream. Then I gotta call it quits for the night. But we'll definitely be back here Saturday next week to continue this story. I would have to imagine I'm pretty close. I think I'm fairly close to finishing it.
suggest you move faster.
Oh, crud.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Wow. That was intense, because I had no idea what she was thinking either.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is. How misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
Yeah, but now you're in a weakened state, Anna. It might not be as easy as other times.
That's it. It has to be.
So that is the source, huh?
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does, on some level, but she doesn't know everything, and as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
Reload speed, I don't know if I really need that. Muzzle brake. Don't know if I need that. What I need is this. More damage. Need more damage on that. And I don't know if I'll get more damage on these. Yeah, this is just stability stuff. Gosh, I don't know. Maybe I'll wait. Alright, let's see. What can we do
here? An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The prophet's deathless army. Armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Oh, you know what that means? Greek fire. Alright, I think there's a... there's a clothing here, or armament, that allows me to be... reduces damage from Greek fire. Alright, this is probably what I'm gonna need. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Just goes back there. All right.
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
So that's how they were killed, huh?
Oh God!
Let me, please, please, let me go, let me go.
Wow.
No, not like this. I can't. Not
who could have done this.
So whoever these guardians are use Greek fire.
What the hell is that?
To protect the divine source.
These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire.
Wow.
I wonder if it will still burn.
Yep. It still burns.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite, and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Okay, so it's 8 o'clock, guys, but I think I'm gonna stream a little bit longer. I'm just kinda curious what a battle like this is gonna be like. So that's where I need to get to.
Trinity. They're here.
Target acquired. Engage. The other fire teams aren't in. Clear the gate now.
Roger that. Thermite's through. Set the charges.
Light it. Go.
Taking fire.
Contact. Get clear.
Hold up on me. Kill the girl. That's it. The objective.
She's reloading.
Oh, crud. Crud. I didn't see him come up the side over there. I was gonna throw it over that way, but... All these deadly barrels everywhere.
I have zero visibility. The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
No visual.
Someone's here.
Too much smoke. But she's here. Alpha didn't lie down and die on her own.
She's hit.
Back me up.
Got your back.
Oh, move, Laura.
If she slips past us, we're all gonna answer to Constantine. Keep that in mind.
I'm in position. Negative contact.
Back me up!
Hostile!
Right. Come on. Face him and hit him. Come on. Where's my hand-to-hand combat game? Good grief. So, let's see. We got that guy, and then we got the other guy over here at the entrance. There are actually two guys. Find a way out of the archives with the Atlas.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that tablet. What about those things? Lose them?
Here! I fucking got it!
Oh. Are you kidding me? So that's how you get the rebreather. All right. whatever game. Unbelievable.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire.
Find a way to escape with the Atlas. Alright guys, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits here. Glad I went ahead and gone through that little extra little bit there. Thanks so much, guys, for stopping by and visiting. And we'll pick it up here next weekend, Saturday. So until then, you guys have a good day or a good night. And I will see you all next time. So long, everyone.